Oh, dear. Drinking alone. It's a slippery slope, that, you know.
Take it true from past caring.
Yeah, it's like that, is it?
I'm just trying to make some happy memories today for Liam. You know, in case he gets sent away. Something for him to hold on to. Just ended up falling out with him.
Well, you know, drinking on your own isn't going to help.
Yeah, well, I'll be the judge of that.
What?
Pint, please, Michelle. I'd offer to buy you one, but you'd probably tell me where to go. You're missing me, aren't you? Admit it.
Don't flatter yourself.
I'm not going to beg.
And then party back side.
Same again for Maria.
Bottle of lager and another large red tie, Michelle.
I've got a better idea. Get the bottle and a bendy straw.
Are you trying to get me drunk here or
oh,
what?
I think that ship sails, sweetheart.
Yeah, listen, I don't want to be a party pooper, but do you not think you've had enough?
Michelle, if you don't serve me, I will come behind that bar and get myself one.
Honestly, Maria, if you drink any more, you're really going to regret it in the morning.
Yes, Audrey.
Oh.
It won't be me, though. Why don't you call it a night? I'll walk you home.
No, home's the last place I want to be, thank you very much.
You need to sleep it off.
You didn't stay with me. Come on, stay with me tonight. I don't want to be on my own.
Eva's going to be waiting for me.
Just lie. Come on, make some art. You're good at that.
Keep it down, Mom. Look, you know I can't. I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry's no good to me, is it? Sorry isn't going to hold me when I fall asleep at night.
Here you go. I've done you a small one, and that is your last, all right?
Mm. Adam, take me into town.
Good idea.
I'll phone Kirk and ask him if he'll have Liam for me. If I want to drink myself stupid, then I will. Little and large can't stop me.
Little and large?
Dear me, what I'd like to know is which one is supposed to be which?
He is a rondo.
It's weird. Our aim is retweeted something from Gemma.
What is it?
Talk of the devil.
My name, Mary Taylor, and baby. A beautiful baby boy. But it were a different time then, weren't it? And people were mean to her, and she had to give him up. He was left at sea.
Turn it off, quick.
In Newton the Willows in 1984.
How could you be so cruel? Who told you my secret?
Never to mention that again. And now see what you've done. You broadcast it to all and sundry.
I'm so sorry. Shouldn't have tried to help.